Welcome to the Health Akim. In our previous video, we have discussed about immunity. Now let's see how can we improve our immune system by adding 12 most powerful food in our diet. As coronavirus has impacted communities around the world, many people are finding right food to eat. Feeding your body certain food may help keep your immune system strong. I have listed 12 most powerful food to consume. So without any further delay, let's begin. Citrus fruit are all member of the genus Citrus, belonging to the family Rutaceae. These fruits are rich in vitamin C, also known as ascorbic acid, and they are known for their sweet taste and refreshing qualities. Citrus is native of Southeast Asia. Citrus are a strong immunity booster loaded with vitamin C that helps in production of white blood cells, which play a vital role in fighting against infection. Vitamin C, that is ascorbic acid, is one of the most powerful antioxidants, act as a scavenger to neutralize harmful elements from the body and also reduce the risk of having cancer. Report shows that one with low vitamin C, that is less than 50 mg per day, have twice the risk of cancer compared to people having vitamin C greater than 100 mg per day. Turmeric. You may know turmeric as a key ingredient in many curries. Turmeric is bright yellow bitter spice which also has been used for years as an anti-inflammatory in treating arthritis. Research shows that turmeric contains curcumin, which gives turmeric its distinctive color, which helps in decrease exercise-induced muscle damage. Curcumin is a biologically active polyphenolic compound that promises as an immune booster and an antiviral. Moreover, turmeric from the age is used as an antifungal and antiviral for curing many diseases. Papaya. This fruit is loaded with vitamin C and also enriched with nutrient. Papaya is a lot more than a fiber-rich fruit, packed with iron, folate, vitamin B6, calcium, magnesium, vitamin A, C, B1, B3, B5. Papaya is rich in antioxidant, anti-inflammatory properties and anti-cancerous property. Papaya is also good for digestion as suggested by doctors. We can get about 160% of daily recommended amount of vitamin C in a single papaya. Papaya originated in Central America and South Mexico and now it is grown in many other parts of the world. Papaya contains enzyme pepin, which is used to break tough and complex protein into simple protein, which helps in digestion. Garlic. Garlic has amazing immunity boosting property. As we know, it is widely used spice for adding an extra flavor in our food. It adds a little zinc to food. Garlic, also known as immune booster superstar, which help to treat common flu, cold and other illness very efficiently. Garlic is also used as aphrodisiac because of its libido boosting property. Every 100 gram of garlic will serve you about 150 calories, 33 gram of carbohydrates, 6.3 gram of protein and 0.5 gram fat, which is more than enough for healthy immune system. Ginger is most trusted and powerful ingredient. Ginger helps in decrease inflammation and cure sore throat, joint pain, flu and common cold. It contains gingerol, which is a phenol phyto compound found in fresh ginger that activate spice receptor on the tongue. Gingerol is relative of capsaicin that reduce chronic pain and cholesterol. It boosts immune system when it is underactive and suppress it when it is overactive. Ginger is also known for its drug balancing quality. Spinach. It is not included in our list just because it contains vitamin C, but because it is also packed with numerous antioxidant and beta carotene, which may both increase infection fighting ability of our immune system and boost our immune system to the next level. Spinach is healthiest when it's cooked as little as possible so that it retains its nutrients. However, light cooking can also make it easier to absorb the vitamin C and also other nutrients to be released from the oxalic acid, which is an anti-nutrient. Yogurt. Yogurt is defined by the Codex Alimentarius of 1992 as a coagulated milk product that results from fermentation of lactic acid in milk by lactobacillus. Yogurt has immunostimulatory effect, which is believed to be due to yogurt's bacterial component. Try to get plain yogurt rather than the kind that are flavored and loaded with sugar. You can add sweeten your plain yogurt with healthy fruits like blueberries, strawberries, or with honey instead. It is a great source of vitamin D, which helps to regulate immune system properly. One should take yogurt regularly. Broccoli is a superfood, which is having many vitamins and minerals, packed with vitamin A, vitamin C and vitamin E, as well as fiber and many other antioxidants. Broccoli is one of the healthiest fruit you can add in your diet. Similar to spinach, it needs cooking as little as possible, or yet not at all. One can cook it under steam to keep more nutrients in the food. Tomatoes. Tomatoes are great food to consume. Just one medium-sized tomato contains more than 16 mg of vitamin C, which is a proven fuel to your body's immune system. Vitamin C strengthens your body by maintaining phagocytosis and T cells, which are two major components of immune system, deficiency of which lead to weaker immune system. One can put tomatoes in his or her diet easily without any condition. Dark chocolate. Believe it or not, but dark chocolate can be extremely helpful in fighting off a cold. Dark chocolate contains a heavy concentration of theobromine, an antioxidant that has been proven to alleviate coughing. A study published in Pharmacology found that theobromine is helpful in suppressing cough symptoms for people with bronchitis, but more research needs to be done to confirm it. Green tea contains flavonoid, an antioxidant. Green tea have epigallocatechin gallate, that is EGCG, an antioxidant which helps in immune system improvement. Green tea also contain catechin, a type of polyphenol which helps in building immune system stronger. Green tea is also beneficial in reducing weight and cut off extra fat from the body. In last, we have seeds. There are many seeds which are used in our daily life, but I have listed 3 super seeds which helps in building your immune system super strong. Chia seeds. Chia seeds are loaded with essential nutrients like iron, magnesium, calcium, zinc, phosphorus, mineral, and many vitamins. It boosts our metabolism and aid digestion. It also maintains our immune system healthy and our body fit. Pumpkin seed. These seeds have countless number of nutritive properties, include antioxidant, omega-3 fatty acid, omega-6 fatty acids, dietary fiber, and more. All this together known for defending our body against chronic and serious illness and reduce inflammation. It also improves sleep and gut health. Experts say flax seeds are one of the healthiest addition to your diet. Loaded with proteins, fiber, omega-3, lignans, it also improve your cholesterol level. It protect your body from several chronic illness. Thank you for watching this video, and if you like this video, hit the like button below and subscribe my channel for more health related videos.